Hi everyone, my name is Saeed Mohammadi. I'm singer, songwriter, musician, poet, many other titles, which is not important. What is important is I escaped from my country like 37 years ago, only with one motivation, reaching out for freedom. And I started my career with a very famous showman of Iran who was assassinated later on because of his war against the dictatorship and censorship in Iran. Rest in peace, Mr. Fereydoon Farrokhzad, who everyone knows. He was a fighter, an artist who fought for freedom. And I am somebody who is seeking for freedom in outside of Iran, trying to get the attention from other people, for silent people inside of Iran, my people who are just suffering from having such a regime, such a dictatorship, such a censorship, and they are disabled or unable to do anything else. So now I'm so happy that I'm an honorable member of art organization, which was founded by my friend, an artist friend, and wonderful human beings, Mr. Maysam Sayed Hosseini and his colleague, just to help other artists who are trying for freedom and who are speaking against the dictatorship and censorship. This is an obvious thing that we all together have a louder voice, and we can fight with more power and with more love for freedom. Please join us. And I'm so happy being on alongside with you guys. God bless all of you, and long live freedom.